That's why electricians are supposed to seal the fucking ducts or the conduits. So here's the result. This is what happens when you don't do your job. That is a completely fried defrost timer that was soaked in water. Good job. You wonder why it was blowing breakers.